Scores of devout Hindus gathered in India's Prayagraj city on Tuesday to offer special prayers on the occasion of Full Moon Day or Magh Purnima. It is regarded as a bathing festival across the country, and a dip in the Ganges during the ongoing Kumbh fair holds high merit among the Hindus.
Thousands of devout Hindus on Tuesday gathered in India's Prayagraj city to offer special prayers during the ongoing Kumbh fair on the occasion of Full Moon Day or Magh Purnima. People of all age groups were seen performing religious rituals to pray for the well-being of their families during the world's largest religious gathering. Magh Purnima marks the end of the month-long Kalpavas, or period of austerity, for thousands of people camping on the banks of Sangam, the confluence of three holy rivers, the Ganges, Yamuna and the Saraswati.
हम बहुत प्रसन्न हुए, पूरे देश के लिए हमने कामना की कि सब सुख शांति रहे.
एक माह कल्पवास पूर्ण रूप से पूर्ण हुआ, इसलिए माघी पूर्णिमा सबसे उत्तम स्नान है. अब इस बार कल्पवासी स्नान करके अपने घर को प्रस्थान करेंगे. दान पुण्य जो श्रद्धा है वही दान है, और दान का महात्म आज अंतिम है.
Magh Purnima is regarded as a bathing festival across the country, and a dip in the Ganges during Kumbh fair holds high merit among Hindus. The Kumbh fair, which is more than 2,000 years old, is a meeting point for Hindu ascetics. It is traditionally held every 3 years in one of four holy cities of Prayagraj, Haridwar, Ujjain and Nasik.